This goes back a long time, but the scherzo was written in Paris. The saxophone was invented in nearby Belgium, and the song, Simple Gift, was created in Maine in a Shaker camp. And actually, it wasn't well known until Aaron Copland put it in his Appalachian Spring. The song I'm going to play after that, I'm just going to go right into it, is There Will Never Be Another You. That was a very popular song around the time the old coach was a young guy.
Mm-hmm.